Welcome to Unreal Tips and Tricks. Today, we will be covering how to create custom thumbnails for your project, level, and static mesh assets. Let's start with the project thumbnail. Here, I have my Epic Games Launcher pulled up. I'll go ahead and open this project in the window browser by right-clicking and selecting Show in Folder. I'm going to navigate to the Save folder here. You'll notice that there is a screenshot automatically saved. We can replace this image with an image we generate in the project. To do this, I'll go ahead and switch to a file I have open. I'm going to open up the level that I'd like to work in. I'm going to pick a view that I would like to have for the thumbnail. I can hit the tilde key on my keyboard and type in high res shot. And then here we'll add in the pixel size, which is 192 by 192. I'll hit enter. And a notification will pop up in the bottom right-hand side, letting us know where the image has been saved. It's going to be in our project folder under Saved, Screenshots, Windows. I'm going to move this to the main project folder and have it match the name of the project. This is how Epic will automatically register the icon. To double check this, I'll pull up the project again, go to Edit, Project Settings, and you'll see that the image is now underneath Project Thumbnail. If you have a different image that you've created, you can add it here. Now, if it's not the correct size or ratio, you will get an error message right beneath the image letting you know that it is not compatible. Now, if you'd like to set a thumbnail for your levels, you can hover over the thumbnail that you would like to adjust, right-click, select Asset Actions, and capture your thumbnail. You can always pick a different thumbnail as you're working by right-clicking, capturing a new thumbnail, or you can always go and clear it out. Now you can do the same thing for some assets in your project. So I'm going to go into the Megascans folder that I have here and pull up a Quixel Megascan object that I've imported. Now to edit these, I'm going to go down to the bottom right-hand side, select View Options, and enable Thumbnail Edit Mode. I'll use my left mouse button to orbit around the mesh and my right mouse button to zoom in and out. I can always hit the arrow to reset to the default. I can also do this with the material, and I can change the shape that the material is viewed as. I'll go ahead and hit reset for now. Once you're done picking your new thumbnails for your assets, you can go down to the bottom right-hand side and select Done Editing. Now I'll go back to the Epic Games Launcher, and you'll notice that the thumbnail has not been updated here. You can launch the game engine, and you'll see that it's registered now. I can open up the project, and then when I go back to my Epic Games Launcher, you'll notice that it is registered now. I hope this is helpful as a quick and simple way to customize and organize your projects. See you in the next Tips and Tricks video.